Shock befell students of Kasaka SS in Kanoni, Gomba after a Sino truck rammed into a classroom and killed three children on spot. Asege Hilda, Bosco Mawanda, and Namagembe Eva died at the scene, while others were rushed to Kanoni Health Center and later proceeded to Gombe Hospital. Police rushed the rescue of the survivors who were stuck in the dust. The deputy head teacher of Kasaka SS, Kefa Katumba, explains how the truck entered the two classrooms.
Neetomera computer lab. Neejita mu ngaka mbukaita muziko. Esanze mu abana abadde mu ne secretary ne bakosa nnyo. Omwana omu akutuse amaguru n'ebyenda byonna ne biyiika. Omulala emutemye obwongo ne mutwe ne gwasa obwongo ne biyiika. Awo n'oleketula ontuka emisiri ne kiira. Ne ingira senior okuna mwade mu abana bangi ne tomera abana ne bagoya bangi bafunye ebisago ku mutwe bafunye ebisago ku maguru omwana Asege Hilda afiriddewo.
He says they have sent all students back to their homes till the situation returns to normal at the school.
Badeka badada kumana basomesa fetu jyo kubeerawo site.
Some of the students who survived the accident explained the shocking events. The deputy RDC of Gomba, Haji Yunus Noah Mbabali, has condoled with the parents who lost their children. He has, however, cautioned drivers on reckless driving. Some of the parents immediately rushed to the school, and those who lost their children were seen mourning their loss. Mugara Ephraim, the in charge of Kanoni Health Center, explained the condition of the admitted students. Report compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.